Okay. Now I am going to heal Mr. Karthik. Since his Sahasra Chakra is blocked, Agnya Chakra is blocked, and Vishuddha Chakra is blocked, I am trying to activate that chakra. I am placing different crystals. For Sahasra Chakra, I am keeping the rock crystals on his head. Crystal. And for the Agnya Chakra, I am keeping amethyst. For the Vishuddha Chakra, I am keeping lapis lazuli for the throat. For the heart chakra, I am keeping the green stone near the heart. For the Manipura Chakra, I am keeping this yellow stone. For Samadhisthani Chakra, I am keeping this orange stone here. And this is for Mooladhara Chakra. It is red jasper. You can substitutes are there. So this is, you can again see here that I have got rock crystal, amethyst for Vishuddha Chakra, for heart chakra. You can see here for Manipura Chakra it is yellow color, and for Swadhisthana it is orange color, and for the Mooladhara it is red color. This, and finally to neutralize everything, I am keeping this tourmaline, so it will remove all this negative energy. I am keeping this tourmaline in his feet. Now I will start healing. There are two types of healing, one through Lecher antenna. First I will show through Lecher antenna. I am doing the healing. I am giving a demonstration of the healing through Lecher antenna. So what I am doing is, I am taking this moss. This is known as moss, M-O-S-S, moss. This moss is connected to the Lecher antenna. You have to keep this moss on the crystals, or you can keep on the crystal. Okay. Now I have kept that moss, is kept it. So now I am activating the Sahasra Chakra of Karthik. So I am started activating the Sahasra Chakra. Close your eyes and think that some white light is coming on your head region. Okay, some golden color light or white color light. You must think, assume the color of the light is white color. I am activating the Sahasra Chakra. So, after activating Sahasra Chakra, actually you would have activated, because you can see, kindly scan for the Sahasra Chakra, you see it is activated. Now only the result has come. Okay, and next from Sahasra Chakra, we are taking the mass to Agnya Chakra. That is third eye. Now activate the Agnya Chakra. You think of color in your ear, violet color. Any violet color you can think. Keep on thinking about violet color. Okay. Now activating the Agnya Chakra. You have got mantras, you can play the mantras also while activating this one. So now I will find out, kindly scan for the Agnya Chakra. See, now it is activated. See, it is opening. Now after Agnya Chakra, we are bringing this to the Vishuddha, throat chakra. And throat chakra is blue color. You think of light blue color or sky blue color. So when you keep on giving this treatment, slowly the Vishuddha Chakra starts activating. I can feel it. So what will happen is, now kindly scan for the Vishuddha Chakra. See, it is slowly scanning. So the Vishuddha Chakra is open. So for Karthik, Sahasra Chakra, Agnya Chakra, Vishuddha Chakra has been activated. This is crystal healing. Other chakras are already it is inactivated. You have to activate the heart chakra. Keep this near the heart region. Now, you think of any green color and activating the Ananta chakra. Balance the Ananta chakra. So I can feel that the chakra is operating in my brain. Kindly scan for Ananta chakra, so it is opening. After the Ananta chakra, we are coming to the Manipura chakra. Kindly scan for the Manipura chakra and we are activating. Now think of lemon yellow color in your imagine that some yellow color is there. So the Manipura chakra is being activated. Activate the Manipura chakra. I can feel that it has been activated. So you can see that the Manipura chakra is activated. After Manipura chakra, I am coming to the Svadhisthana chakra. Think of orange color, any orange. See your fruit, if you see orange color fruit, you see fruit is orange color. So I am activating Svadhisthana chakra. Now it has been activated and I can feel that it is vibrating. So Svadhisthana chakra is activated. And finally, I am coming to the Mooladhara chakra, that is the last chakra. Think of red color. You are wearing red color shirt. Think of red color. Now Mooladhara chakra has to be activated. And finally, it is activated. So this is the way of healing chakra through the karantina. So this is the last mass now. All this has come to this tourmaline I have kept here. All this negative energy is, now I will find out whether he has got any negative energy. So all the negative energies, no, it is not there. I will see for the negative energies. So that tourmaline has absorbed all the negative energy of his body. Okay, this is how you have to treat the chakras in Lecher antenna.